Here we are on the debris boom project. We are here at Adams Tunnel.
The debris booms that we're putting in as part of the East Troublesome Fire effort are made to protect some of our infrastructure from floating debris. So we have floating tree limbs, burn debris that's coming in from the fire, and these debris booms basically sit on top of the water, and then they have a 2-foot screen below that. Adams Tunnel is where all of the Colorado-Big Thompson water is run through underneath Rocky Mountain National Park into the East Slope. So it is the one tunnel where all of that water is brought from the West Slope to the East Slope. We want to make sure that portal is protected.
The contractor Meridium was chosen to do this work. The barge was put together and then it was used to set what they call Danforth anchors out in front of the Adams Tunnel to help hold the debris booms in place. The Danforth anchors were 3,000 pounds apiece. There was 4 of them. We had to pull them so they would eventually stick in the bottom of the lake. And then there was some big 1-inch chain that was attached to the Danforth anchor and then attached to what they call the apex that held the booms in place. Everything went pretty well and we have a completed product now and we're protecting the Adams Tunnel. We are now heading over to Willow Creek and we're actually going to put 2 debris booms in there. One of them is going to be right at the canal that comes out of Willow Creek. And then there is another one that's going to be upstream at the very west end of the lake. And it's close to where the water actually runs in.
This reservoir and this watershed had a really high burn rate. Over 90% of the watershed was burned. And so we know there's going to be a lot of fire debris. The debris booms are really designed for about a 3 to 5 year lifespan. It'll really just depend on our weather systems. It could extend a little bit longer, or we could remove them earlier if we stop getting debris coming in from the fires.